Okay, I was just going to cruise around on YouTube for a little bit, and then I seen this. Bright Horizon, one day the only butterflies left will be in your chest. Featuring Amy Lee. And you all know Amy Lee, I'm sure of it. Evanescence, and I had to hear it, because I just heard the Bright Horizon with Baby Metal. Oh, what a spectacular song that was. This one, though, I think is going to be a lot softer, which I'm cool with. I want to hear it. Because it's weird because I just did a video of the Wakaki Band covering Amy Lee, one of Amy Lee's songs with Amy Lee. That was amazing. And so let's give it another shot here. Let's go. Definitely softer.
On the verge of no return, why'd you keep fucking it up?
Whoa, okay. Amy Lee sounds a little pissed.
Don't wanna have to bury you, but nothing seems to get through your skull.
Woo!
One day the only butterflies left will be in your chest. As you march towards your death, breathing your last breath. I hate to say I told you so, but look how the bruises show.
Oh my gosh.
Tell me, how's it gonna feel without my arms wrapped around you?
Oh my.
Bet it feels pretty real when your skin starts to peel from the bone.
Who pissed her off? She's angry about something. She just needed that little Bring It Horizon fire under her ass to bring it out.
You were dead to the world, now I'm dead to you.
Damn.
Haunting your own house, nothing to lose. How did I let you sink your fangs so deep? Ah, you know you can't breathe on your own.
Her voice, man. Can't deny it.
Past the point of rescuing, why'd I keep pushing my luck?
I can already tell this would be one of my favorite songs, I can tell.
The hole I wore into your soul has got too big to overlook. One day the only butterflies left will be in our chests. As we march towards our death, breathing our last breath. I thought we had a future, but we ain't got a chance in hell. So tell me, how's it gonna feel without my arms wrapped around you? Bet it feels pretty real when your skin starts to peel from the bone. You were dead to the world, now I'm dead to you. Haunting your own house, nothing to lose. I let you sink your fangs so deep.
Damn.
You know you can't breathe on my own.
Wow, they're going back and forth towards each other, ain't they? I just noticed that because she said you and he said I. That's dope, I like that. Intermission between the next song. song. I absolutely do. That's what I love about Breaking Horizon. They're not afraid to try anything. They'll go anywhere. And I love, so far, the features they put on this album. I can't wait to hear the rest of it. And I have to keep using this page, Authentic Music. I have to use theirs. That's the only ones I'm able to upload. All the other ones, I see everybody else using the real lyric videos. I get blocked as soon as I use that. So I'm going, shout out to Authentic Music. Let's see. Let me drop this down. Yeah, Authentic Music. Shout out. Like that. Subscribe for sure. Because I can use theirs. And I can upload it, so that's a big plus for me. And I want to dive deeper into this Breaking Horizon album. Let's keep it going.